Hello Hello， 大家好，欢迎大家来到中国新生代第六届纽约赛区线下试唱会。我是大家今天的主持人，我是 Jack， 欢迎大家到来。Welcome。中国新生代呢是湖南广播电视台精英卡通卫视主办的大型儿童歌唱类节目，主要面向6岁到15岁的儿童和青少年，倡导正能量的音乐表达，来对经典曲目进行时尚的改编，深度挖掘孩子的音乐才华，同时呢寻找最具时代声的儿童声音。本次赛区是由美国戏剧传媒负责承认的。 OK， 接下来为大家解释一下本次试唱节目的评委老师们，由我们西域传媒的总裁 CEO 阮建华先生，第二位有纽约超新星歌唱大赛总冠军李双信先生，同时也是盖大赛的季军肖珊珊小姐。 Welcome， 谢谢各位评委老师们的到来。那这次的线下试唱会呢，会有你们的自我介绍以及你们挑选的曲目作为一个表演来做整个的一个试唱，所以今天试�唱会结束后将会在3天内以书面通知谁能进入我们这个纽约赛区的这个决赛。决赛将会于4月8日下午20就 2 PM on April 8th at Queen's Theater 王后剧场，当天的门票一律是38元。今天活动特别多谢纽约赛区试唱会承办方美国戏剧传媒 Cypress Multimedia Inc， 北美总承办维智艺术教育，伯父平台，纽约区协办，阳光盒子传媒集团，北美冠名总赞助瑞邦金融，赞助机构 Rock Angel Bandhouse， PRE Group International， Soul Sharp Music， Eastern Cultural Exchange Association， The United Vocal Music Group Incorporated， Global Musicians and Arts Association，Yes, I Can Performing Arts Center, Chinese Dream 21 USA, Fang Tao Jiang Vocal Studio, Do Re Mi Steinway Music Center, Brighter B Academy, Dr. Tao Li International Conservatory of Music, Halo Dance Studio, Ya Wen Quan Bo, Shanghai Wei Dao, Shanghai Eats, I Health, I Jian Kang, We Party, Mei Zhi Tang Le Pew Day Spa, Trendy Trendy Hair Salon,Four Points by Sheraton, Modern Ada Design, Danny Feng Photo and Video Studio, Hua Zhou Han. As a friendly reminder to all our parents and our contestants, after you perform, please do not leave, as we're looking to have a group picture with each and every one of you. 顺带提醒一下各位哈，各位家长还有学员们，你们表演完之后不要马上离开，因为等我们所有的试唱的学员都表演完之后，就希望别人留下能跟我们做一个大合照的。 OK， So as I've mentioned before, please enter the stage to my right. One of our staff will hand you the microphone. 再次提醒大家，我们请从我们的台左边上台，我们会有工作人员把话筒转递到你们手上的。 OK，那事不宜迟了，我相信大家都等了很久很久了，我马上邀请我们第一位学员 Our first contestant 一号的选手 Luna Yang， Welcome， 欢迎，我们给他一些掌声鼓励吧。 Luna， are you nervous？ 不、oh, No not nervous。 OK， 那我把舞台交给你了。 Thank you。
大家好，我叫悠悠，我今年7岁了，我今天要给你弹 Yellow。 我也很喜欢画画和唱歌和弹琴。Look at the stars, look how they shine for you.
Thank you, Luna. 谢谢我们第一位学员，谢谢。Next up, we have our second contestant, Yu Qi Wu. 我们有第二位学员吴雨琪，有请。
大家好，我叫吴雨琪，英文名是 Yuki， 我14岁了，现在正在读9年级。除了唱歌以外呢，我还喜欢弹钢琴、写歌和画画。我现在正在就读曼哈顿音乐学院预科的钢琴和美声专业。我接下来要带来的曲目是《多远都要在一起》，谢谢。
谢谢 Yuki， 请留步。Yuki， please stay。
Oh, yeah.
如果时间允可的话，我们也会尽量请我们的评委老师们去点一下评，一些评语，给一些建议的。珊珊，或者你先来吧。
OK，Yuki， 你好。
Yeah, 你好。
I really, really love your confidence when you walk up on the stage. And right away, we can tell that you are ready to perform your song. Some glows for you is that I think you had a great introduction, and I feel like you really practiced and you know when to have vocal strength and when to be a little bit weaker in your voice. So I think that was wonderful.
Thank you.
And I wanted to ask you, do you also sing classical music?
Well, I only started like this year for like classical. Because I was like auditioning for my pre-college for the classical music. And then I only did it for like 2 months. So like I'm not really like that good at it. So I'm like a beginner. So like I'm trying to work on it right now.
Okay, but I really like how you sang this song today.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you, Yuki.
谢谢。Thank you.
Next up, we have contestant number 3, Brandon Chung. 接下来有我们第三位学员张贤旭，有请。Welcome, Brandon. Tell us a little bit about yourself.
Hello, I'm Brandon Chung, and I'm 10 years old. Today, I will be singing You Raise Me Up.I've been singing You Raise Me Up for as long as I can remember. It's an inspirational song for me and my family. I also play the violin. I'm in a talented youth orchestra called the Joya String Ensemble. I love to perform. I played in the Brooklyn Nets NBA opening and universities like Yale and Princeton. I've also had the pleasure to meet people like Tiffany Haddish and Janet Jackson.One of my most exciting memories was performing in Kids Say the Darnest Thing on ABC Channel. Thank you and enjoy. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains.
Thank you, Brandon. Well done. For the record, I love your voice. But before we move on to the... Let's hear from one of our judges, Ms. Shan Shan. I know she has a few words for you.
I agree with you, Jack, that I also loved his performance, Brandon. This song is a song that I also sang a lot, just like you. And I really love your open voice and how you opened your mouth really, really wide. And like, it's just, the voice just comes out really angelically. And that's just wonderful. Some grows that I would give for you is that the stage is really big, right? So I would suggest that, you know, really listen to the song and think about what it means to you. And think about where you can walk around the stage to make the performance a little bit better. Mm-hmm. Very good.
Thank you.
Thank you, Brandon. Next up, we have our fourth contestant, Elena Jin, 由我们四号学员景瑞乔有请。Welcome, Elena. 欢迎。
大家好，我叫伊丽娜·静，中文名字叫静瑞乔。我住在新德西赛区。我除了唱歌，我还喜欢跆拳道和学习中文。我今天给大家唱一首歌，叫《梨花又开放》。
好的，谢谢 Elena。
Thank you. 谢大家。
谢谢 Elena。Hello， 我是 Jack， 我能问你两个问题吗？
啊？什么？
我想问你知不知道这首歌是讲什么的？
你说第一句。
整首，或者第一句也 OK。
第一句是日文，还有第二句是中文。
嗯，那你知道这首歌想表达什么吗？想讲个什么样的故事吗？
有点不知道。
嗯，没事，下次你挑选歌曲的时候，你就尝试去了解这首歌曲，会很有帮助的，因为你就好像你看一本书一样，你也想知道那本书是讲什么的嘛，是吧 ？OK， thank you, Elena. Well done. 。OK, next up we have contestant number five, Ella Chai. 接下来有我们第五号学员齐浩恩，有请 Ella. Welcome.
大家好。我叫齐孝英，我住在 Livingston, New Jersey， 我今年上八年级。如果我不在唱歌的时候，我也喜欢打排球、打篮球和画画。我今天带来的歌叫《声声慢》，我希望大家都喜欢，谢谢。
谢谢 Ella。我没有问题，我让我们评委老师李双星讲一下吧。
好的，好的。Ella你好，我非常喜欢这首歌，然后对，然后你的一上台，整一个状态就是包括你的表情，都是比较淡定的，这个非常好。你是这个之前有参加过其他的一些表演啊或者比赛吗？
没有，
第一次啊。那所以你是天生比较淡定一点啊。对，那在歌曲中呢，你的声音条件是挺好的，然后呢有几个小建议啊。第一个呢是这首歌啊是比较平的一首歌，它里面呢需要比较细腻的感情去诠释。那所以呢，如果说这首歌你没办法做到情绪上的起伏的话呢，会让听众会觉得，哎，你好像三段都是差不多，就有点听的就会比较沉闷一点点。所以我建议呢，如果以后唱类似这样的歌曲的时候呢，可以做一些情绪上的起伏的一些增加，比如说有一些声音比较小的地方的时候，你可以再把它的声量小一点，然后声量大的时候，情绪比较激烈一点的时候呢，你可以声量再往上调高。当然这一切的前提是气息，你的气息。所以呢第二点就是我要建议的是，我发现你气息呢有一点点不是太稳啊，所以我建议可以在每一句唱每一句之前，我们可以吸气吸足一点，对，我们用往下一点，往肚子丹田那个地方去吸。对，这个之后比如说我们上课的时候我们会详细再讲。那但是我非常
电友讲太多了，讲太多
了，非常喜欢你声音啊。
谢谢。好，反正电友已经讲了，也卖个关子啊，我们今天两位我们三位评委老师们里面有两位将会是我们的导师，就四月一号的导师。 OK, so just for clarity, since Daniel already mentioned, out of all the three judges today, two of which will be our instructors on April 1st, free of charge by the way. OK, so next up, we have contestant number 8, Joanna Liang, 我们的八号学员 Joanna,有请。
嗨，大家好，我的名字叫 Joanna, 我今年11岁了。我5岁就开始跟梁老师学唱歌了。我除了唱歌，我也会钢琴，还有画画。今天我想把《天之大》这首歌送给我的妈妈，你辛苦了。
谢谢 Joanna。我们哪位评委老师想点评一下 ？Daniel 嘛，不要剧透太多。
好，简单说两句啊。这个 Joanna 你好，你好。你的声音的这个张力非常好，非常好。那但今天稍微有点小紧张啊。之后我们可以上台前稍微调整一下心态，不用太紧张。上来就像。唱给自己的爸爸妈妈呀，自己的家人听就好了。对，非常好，谢谢。
谢谢
啊。
对，不用紧张了，请回去休息一下，谢谢。Next up, we are contestant number 10, George Yang, 我们十号学员在吗 ？George， Hello， 欢迎，请替我介绍一下。
大家好，我叫杨奇士，我今年11岁，6年级。我除了唱歌以外，也喜欢弹钢琴、拉小提琴。我今天给你们唱的歌曲叫《月光》。
谢谢。
Well done。那我交给评委老师们之前，就首先问你一下，那弹钢琴、小提琴、唱歌，你比较喜欢哪一个呢？
我还是喜欢。
老师不在，没事，你说。
唱歌和小提琴，因为小提琴我还是拉的最长时间的。
拉的多久呢？
我从4岁就开始拉了。
所以已经7年了，是吧？
对。
Okay, noted. Well done. Sansan, Daniel, any comments for George?
好，我来啊。George, 你好。
你好。
非常好，这个你的整个舞台的效果，这个包括你的台风啊，你的表情还有你的表演，是我看了这么多选手这么多学员里面我觉得算是非常优秀的。
谢谢。
你有经常演出对吗？
我是我在合唱团里面演出。
难怪。好的，这非常好，声音也非常好。那其实还有一些比如说这个最后一段副歌，这个最高音的那个地方，情绪最强的地方，可以稍微加强一点控制，那就非常好了。对，非常好，谢谢你。好，
谢谢。
Next up, we have a contestant number 11, Michaela Chen, 我们的11号学员。哎 ，Michaela 到了。Hello， 你好。
Hello， 你好。
请自我介绍一下。
Hi everyone, my name is Michaela Chen. I am 14 years old and I'm in 9th grade. I like singing because it helps me express myself through words and actions. And I think I've been taking these singing classes like 6 months ago, give or take, I'm not sure. But 今天我要唱的歌是《左手指月》。
Michaela, what's your Chinese name?
陈静茹，
这个要想的。No, no, no worries. Don't be nervous. Enjoy the stage. Okay?
我左手拿起你，右手放下你。 Yeah.
Thank you, Michaela. Clearly, you're very nervous.
Sorry.
No, no worries. It's part of the process, part of the experience. 美声珊珊，你来点评一下吧。
Okay, hi, Michaela.
Hi.
How are you?
Good.
You have a really high voice.
Yeah. I
and I really like the thick quality of your voice. Some grows that I would say for you is I really want you to really think about like the position of your voice in every single note because some of the notes, some of them would fall a little bit underneath the note that needs to be there, but most of them you were able to understand like where the position of the note is. So that's something that you should work a little bit more on. But I want to know why did you pick the song?
Well, my mom, she told me that when I was like practicing this song, she told me that this song was about a fairy tale. She didn't really tell me which one it was, but it's like kind of a magical quality to it, if you get what I mean.
Yeah, this song.
Like it.
Yes. The song is like a really popular song, and we all know that the song is like a hard song to sing. So I applaud you for picking such a hard song.
Thank you, Michaela. Next up, we're contestant number 12, Nicole Wang. 十二的选手王心蕾是吧 ？Hello.
Hello.
啊，请自我介绍一下。
My name is Nicole Wang, and my Chinese name is 王心蕾 I'm 15 years old, and today I'll be singing 最美的期待 And I chose this song because.I remember I first sang this back in 2019, and the song in English is actually the most beautiful expectation, I think, and I think the song really inspires me to keep going no matter what. Whether you're going through like a heartbreak or experiencing pressure in whichever point in life you're at, I think this song really motivates you to keep going forward and not give up. Thank you.
谢谢 Nicole。刚才我不想打断你啊，我想请问一下，为什么你说2018年你演唱过这首歌，还是你是第一次听到这首歌？
我第一次听到这首歌2019年，然后我那时候小时候就在全民 K 歌唱嘛，那是我第一次唱到呢。现在having this opportunity to sing here, I feel really honored, and I feel like it's such a great experience, and it's kind of like a dream come true being here. Yeah.
There's a long, long road to go, a long, long way to go, but we love that you love the experience.
Thank you.
Daniel, Sean, anything that you'd like to add?
Hi, Nicole. Hello. I thought that this song was a great pick for you. You picked a great song that fits your voice really well.Some suggestions that I have is to put the mic a little bit closer so that we can hear your voice a little bit better. And also, I noticed that some of you're using like a lot of falsetto. So maybe some of you can make it into a belt, and then I think it would make the song a little bit more interesting. But overall, I really like the quality of your voice.
Thank you. Yeah, I'm still learning, and I'm still like finding myself through singing. So thank you for the advice. Okay, thank you.
Thank you.Next up, we have contestant number 13, Ava Tsai, Tsai Yihua. Ava, hello.
Hello.
Tell us about yourself.
大家好，我叫 Ava Tsai， 今年十岁，读五年级。我中文名是蔡一华。我已经学唱歌六年了，除了唱歌，我还喜欢弹钢琴和拉小提琴。我今天要唱一首歌叫The Lonely Goat Herd.
Okay, the stage is yours.
High on a hill was a lonely goat, lay, oh, lay, oh, lay, oh. Loud was the voice of the lonely goat, lay, oh, lay, oh, low.Folks in a town that was quite remote, today, oh, lay, oh, lay, oh, dusty and clear from the goat herd's throat, today, oh, lay, oh, low. Oh, lay, 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 oh, lay. A prince on a bridge of a castle.Of a table doll to lay, oh, lay, oh, lay, hey, oh. Man drinking beer with the foam on floor to lay, oh, lay, oh. One little girl with a pale pink coat to lay, oh, lay, oh, lay, hey, oh. She owes back to the lonely girl to lay, oh, lay, oh, low. Soon her mama with a gleaming glow.Lay, oh, lay, oh, lay, hey, oh. What's a duet for a girl and go to lay, oh, lay, oh, low. Olé, 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 olé
Hey, Ava. 英文可以吧? English is okay?
Yeah.
Well done. I was writing notes and I actually thought it was a recording. But well done. So did you perform this song or this whole act like at a school talent show or something? So this is just planned just for this?
Yeah.
Understood. Okay, Daniel, Shanshan, anything you'd like to add for Ava?
You did a wonderful job, and it makes us feel like we're in a musical.
Yeah, it's from a musical.
wonderful, wonderful. Some of the grows, I would say, like for the le, you can make it a little bit brighter in your voice. And then at the end, there needs to be like more of a support, because at the end, it was a little bit, just a little bit, it felt like the breath wasn't there. So that's just something that you can work on for the next time. But excellent job. And I loved your performance.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you, Ava. We have contestant number 14, Justin Shen, 我们的14号学员沈志愿。Justin. Tell us about yourself.
大家好, my name is Justin Shen. 我叫沈志愿。I'm 12 years old and I am in 7th grade.I've been taking singing lessons for the past 3 years. Other than singing, I practice Chinese martial arts and play the saxophone. My dream is to be able to perform in front of a large audience. The song that I'll be performing today is called Belong. This song teaches Asian American kids to be proud of our Asian heritage. 这首歌鼓励亚裔小朋友要勇敢。I hope you enjoy this performance.
All the little kids that think they don't belong, 'cause your family's from Japan, Korea, or Vietnam, or anywhere in Asia, China or Malaysia, Singapore and the Philippines might amaze ya. The beaches are beautiful, the cuisine delicious, dumplings from the pho, just to name a few dishes. The inventions are endless, from silk to the kite, iron acupuncture, even papers, that's right. And if you wanna see inside, go to the Great Wall, you'll really beStaring at the Taj Mahal in Nepal, just the biggest mountain. Sound of a Zen song that got me reaching back on my couch and counting all of my blessings. I love my heritage. Travel to the continent as gorgeous as they said it is. So every Asian kid, just stand up now. Don't hide who you are. Be yourself and be proud.America is known as a powerful nation, yet many are forced to face discrimination. People are afraid and they look to place blame, usually on somebody that doesn't look the same. But that's their issue, ain't it on you to change? It's just insecure, which turns into rage. Go back to your country is what they might say, not realizing all the contributions that we've made. Like I am Peng, a Chinese architect who designed so many buildings that are perfect. Google him and you'll see his mastery. Or Vera Wang, the queen of the fashion industry. From Wong Kar Wai to Bong Joon-ho, Chloe Zhao, many others making films incredible. For science, some of our inventions are the finest. Eric Van Cruden who kept us connected to the virus.Patrick Soon-shun is a transplant surgeon who made a drug to help cancer patients who they're hurting. So every Asian kid, just stand up now. Don't hide who you are, be yourself and be proud. You see why you don't see. Dig deeper, you will see 最好的自己
Thank you, Justin. I'll take this one. Okay. Well done.
Thank you.
Very animated performance. So before the music came on, we all thought you were very, very nervous. But once the music came on, we're like, oh, he's good. He's prepared. One thing to note, when you're at home, practice, use a prop. Because this is what you're doing when you're moving on stage. You're still singing on the side of your mouth. Now you can't hear you. It's a full motion. That's just perfect your performance if that's what you're going to do. If you're going to do a quick song, fast song, dance song, make sure that your whole body is a whole performance. Make sense?
Yep. Thank you.
Okay. Thank you, thank you, Justin. Looking forward to your next performance. Thank you. Next up, we have contestant number 15, Angelina. 15号学员，你好 ，Angelina，
给我们介绍一下自己吧。各位评委们、朋友们，大家好，我的名字叫周淼怡，今年10岁，我的兴趣爱好很多，也获得过很多才艺奖杯。但是我在台上的时候呢，我内心充满力量、自信还有活力，因为我很喜欢舞台。 喜欢在面前前面被人拍照，咔嚓咔嚓。接下来我今天会唱一首歌曲，叫《冬天里的一把火》，因为这首歌给所有人带来温暖还有开心。我希望我是那把火，点亮舞台，照耀四方。谢谢大家。
Angelina， 看我们双星老师有没有什么点评评语？好的，
淼怡你好，非常有热情的一段表演啊，然后很喜欢你在舞台的这个 舞蹈啊律动啊，然后声音也是非常好，带给大家这个气氛就是非常的热烈。那么其中有一些小小的建议，就是像因为这首歌是比较快的歌，所以呢有些拍子上可能要，比如说像中间有一段比较慢的那个地方，那个地方的拍子要我们注意听音乐，就是要熟悉一点，就不要掉了拍子。对，总的来说是非常好的，谢谢你。好，
谢谢。
Thank you, well done. Next up, we have contestant number 16, Nathaniel Ma, 我们的16号学员马光仔。Nate, Nathaniel, what would you like to be called?
Nathan.
Nathan, tell us about yourself.
Hello everyone, my name is Nathaniel Ma, 我的名字叫马光泽。我喜欢打羽毛球，而且我也很喜欢画画。今天我为大家带来一首歌叫《我和我的祖国》。我很喜欢这首歌，因为它 symbolize 我对我曾经长大的一个地方的爱。
You're tall. How old are you?
14.
And what grade are you in?
8th.
I see. Okay, stage is yours. Thank you. 吧，我有些问题。之前有学过唱歌吗？
学过。
多久呢？
两年。
大概两年，现在还在学，是吧？
还在学。
OK， 你现在是 puberty， 声音在改变，是吧？
对。
OK， 听得出来，因为某些地方感觉到很吃力。OK， I think the only feedback I have for you is think about your performance， think about your song。OK。That's all I have。
Thank you.
Thank you. 17 Spencer Zhang 周勇，接下来我们17号学员江在龙。 Spencer, love the outfit.
Thank you.
Hello, tell us about yourself.
Hello, my name is Spencer Zhang and my Chinese name is 江在龙。我今年八岁，上小学三年级。我学唱歌学了两年了，我今天会给大家带来《我是中国人》。
Thank you, Spencer. Spencer, 珊珊老师，为我们 Spencer 点评一下。
Spencer, you're so cute.
Thank you.
Do you know what this song is about?
Kinda.
What is it about?
It's about like, how you're like from China.
And like the beauty of China, right? And I think you really, I felt your emotion towards the end of the song. One suggestion that I can give you is in the beginning, 就是他会就是唱中国人 right? And I loved how at the end you were able to change your quality of your voice. And like you, at the beginning you were softer and you became louder and louder and louder. And I really like that you arranged it that way. Something else to really keep in mind is your tempo. And then I also noticed that your tone was a little bit off a little bit towards the end. But overall, I really felt your emotion towards the song. So very nice, Spencer.
Thank you.
Thank you, Spencer. Well done. Okay, next up we have contestant number 18, Haley Wu. 我们十八号学员。Haley, hello.
Hi, 大家好，我叫吴永芝，我英文名字叫 Haley Wu。我学唱歌五年多吧。我喜欢弹琴，我也喜欢画画。我今天唱这首歌叫《我和我的祖国》，希望大家喜欢。
Your voice is much more mature than your actual age. 懂我意思吗 ？OK， 听一下我们双星老师的一些评语吧。
好的，永芝您好，非常好，我非常喜欢你的这个表演，包括你在舞台上的这个整一套，你的动作也好，你的神情也好。对，包括你的情绪，这是在小朋友里面比较少见的，唱歌能有情绪在，这个非常好。那么你的声音的张力，包括你的铺陈，就整一个情绪的铺陈，也都做得非常好。就前面的一个抒情，到后面的一个敞开你的心扉去唱，这个都做得非常好。对，所以，恭喜你，谢谢你，好，
继续努力。谢谢 Haley，Thank you。我 我觉得 Haley 应该是很挺享受舞台上的那个感觉。Okay, well done. Next up, we have contestant number 19, Ryan Hao, Hao Fu Kai, 是吗 ？Ryan 在吗？我们的十九号学员。
老师们好，我叫郝福凯，英文名字 Ryan Hao， 我今年14岁，上8年级。我今天要唱的歌是《天边》，描述一个年轻人在草原上开始了新生活。我的梦想是将来要成个软件工程师，因为我对数学跟这个编程有巨大的这个兴趣。
平常有什么爱好？
啊，哦，我平时喜欢编程以及打网球。
OK。
飞翔，遨游在蓝天的秋。
谢谢 Ryan。双星老师给我们 Ryan 点评。
好的 ，Ryan 你好。你的声音非常好，声音非常好。
谢谢老师。
对，然后整首歌的选择也非常适合你的声音。对，那么有一个小建议啊，就是因为你的声音呢是比较嘹亮的那种，所以呢，当你唱到特别是副歌，就是 chorus 的时候，比较声量比较大的时候，比较高音大的声音的时候呢，你要懂得使用麦克风，就是稍微往远移一点。当你高音声音特别大的时候，
声音太响了是吧？
对，就是这个，就是唱流行歌曲，包括唱民族歌曲，我们都要注意的，就是当你声量高的时候，我们要把麦克风稍微往，对，没错，往远处移一点，这样呢，它就是我们的这个 speaker 就不会说让我们觉得就比较压迫感比较高，对，其余的都非常好啊，非常好，谢谢你。
给你时间准备的哈，对，让我们23号学员在准备的时候，我的没事，不用急 ，take your time，only when you're ready。Okay， do you need the mic？
Yes。
Okay， so what song do you have for us？
大家好，我的名字叫 Queenie 丁，中文名字是丁子田。我唱歌已经学了半年，除了唱歌，我还喜欢弹钢琴。我今天要唱的歌曲是《Love, Peace, Prayer》，这首歌是送给联合国残障儿童的歌曲。我希望这个世界上再也没有灾难和战争。我也希望音乐可以给你们带来力量。我的梦想是以后当一个钢琴家和歌手，谢谢大家。 If you need me, I will be here. 谢谢。
Thank you, Quinnie. Very meaningful song, and I hope one day you can perform it at the United Nations.
Thank you.
珊珊老师 any words for Quinnie?
Yes. Quinnie, you're so sweet, just like your name.
Thank you.
I really like the song, how it's a mixture of pop music and also 民族风 along with it. And I really like when you belted some of the parts. It really...had more emotion towards the song, added more emotion towards the song.
Thank you.
And also just a little suggestion at the beginning, some of the words, because it's so low, right? Because the tone is really low, so then the lyrics need to be more clear and there needs to be more support. But overall, I really loved your performance.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Next up, we have contestant number 25, Victoria Lee. 接下来我们有25号学员李卓姿是吧 ？Victoria, hello, welcome.
Hi,
欢迎。
大家好，我叫李卓姿，我今天唱的是 All I Ask by Adele。我还喜欢跳舞和我的朋友讲话。
Feel free to talk in English if that you're more comfortable. We all understand it.
Oh, okay.
Right, so what's your hobby?
My hobbies are dancing, singing, and talking with friends, as well as running and hanging out with family.
Okay, I see that you just changed your song just now. What's the new song?
All I Ask by Adele. I've been singing this...for at least 2 years now. I really enjoy the song. It makes me happy and it expresses my emotions really well.
We hope to see you express it.
Okay.
Bye. Thank you, Victoria. Nice choice of song. Shanshan, any advice for Victoria?
Hi, Victoria.
Hi.
I can tell that you really feel this song. That's why you picked it.
Yes.
Something to keep in mind is your pitch, and so a suggestion would be to like record yourself all the time and listen back to see if
I
each pitch.
I do that a lot.
Yeah, continue to do that.
Yes.
And make sure each pitch matches the sound.
Okay, thank you for the
thank
advice.
You. Mm-hmm. Thank you, Victoria.
Thank you. Okay, now we have contestant number 26, Joanne Lin. 我们二十六号的学员也是我们今天试音会最后的一位学员了，有我们林志玲。Hello, Joanne, welcome.
大家好，我的名字叫 Joanne， 我今年五岁，我喜欢唱歌加跳舞和游泳和捉鱼。
你今天为我们唱什么歌？
You raise me up.
Okay, the stage is yours.
When I am down
这首一定是我听过最可爱的 You Raise Me Up 版本啊！我们的双星格格
，Hello Joanne， 非常，真的我很同意 Jack 说的，是我听过最可爱的一个 You Raise Me Up 的版本啊，这个非常开心能够听到你唱歌，然后呢 Joanne 也希望你能够 enjoy the music for the whole life， All right， Thank you for coming，
感谢我们所有 学员朋友歌家长们哈，因为来的这个舞台不容易啊，给他们培养更不容易，我再次感谢你们。我想这次机会呢，尽量讲一下我们4月8号2点钟的那个决赛。那当然，现在我们结果还没公布了，我们大概3天之内会把 official 的那个结果公布到给大家。但是我也还是想先聊一下那个决赛的一些流程啊、奖品啊、各种的一些东西。So I want to take this opportunity to talk more about the final that's taking place on April 8th at 2 p.m. Although, of course, the results are not out yet. Results will be out in approximately 3 days, and we will have our official staff contact you. But this time, I want to talk more about the final itself, about the structure, about the gifts, about what happens to the winners. But something so important, of course, I cannot do. 所以呢，我会邀请我们美国西域传媒总裁阮建华先生为我们解答说，我们决赛的规格是什么呀？奖品有什么啊？选手有什么？有请阮建华先生 Eric。
大家好，今天真的非常谢谢，
谢谢上台，
谢谢所有的家长，没有我会上台的，等我慢慢来。刚才听你们小朋友唱歌，听得我非常开心。然后最重要不是我要谢那些小孩子，要谢家长。每个家长应该都同我联系了，对不对？我们在微信一路聊聊了这么多，聊了2年，啊，不是2年，2个月，2年就太久了。有一些真的2年了。但是在这个过程之中呢，很多家长都很支持我们中国新兴代这个节目。新兴代呢，其实他已经做了5届了，今年是第6届。然后我接他们这个活来干呢，就是因为他们在历届有很好的成绩，包括那些选手他们发展也非常非常的好。但我们这里只是一个纽约地区的赛赛，但是我们还有多伦多、温哥华，还有这个 LA， 还有那个三藩市，这旧金山的，我们陆续都有这个比赛。但是我们纽约是第一场，我们是今天也是做的最好的一场。为什么呢？因为我们真的做过很多筹备的工作，让所有家长来支持我们的活动，小朋友也是学了很多，还有一般就是老师、学校，他们也是把他们的这个教学的那个这个心态同这个舞台的经验传授了给他们的学生。在这里呢，我特别的感谢每一个老师来支持我们，没有你们带这些学生上这个舞台的，基本上我们办不成的，因为没有学生，没有选手，我们没办法做一个歌唱比赛。但是呢，我们最重要是来的4月8号那个决赛。那个决赛怎么会重要呢？我们是在 Queen's Brita 那个剧场，不是这个舞台啊。我们的剧场里面是有灯杆、有舞台，都有观众，我们有500个座位。希望你们家长呢能拉你们的朋友，更加多的是支持者来坐满整个场。我们还得到了一个冠名赞助的瑞邦金融，他是决定呢就可以给我们的冠军有300块的奖金，亚军有200块的奖金，然后季军有100块的奖金，3组。然后我尽量争取多一点人能得奖，因为我们这个小朋友的比赛，我们不是要看那个结果，要看的是在舞台能学了多少东西，要看他们以后的发展，所以我们给多一点鼓励，所以可能奖项就挺多的。我希望都每个人都能得奖啊，希望啊，但是要看我们这个赞助商能出多少力。在这里呢，只要您出力来帮我们推广一下4月8号的那个决赛是在 Queen's Brita， 以后我会慢慢发给你们所有的家长。在这里呢，我最后呢还是要衷心感谢我们两位评委李欣欣、珊珊，他们其实是我们第一届的超新星歌唱大赛的冠军同季军。我们是大概已经有10年前了，是吧？我们超新星第一届的时候，我们走过来也是挺不容易的，所以他们两个最终就成为夫妇了。
也要感谢你自己，你自己也是评委之一来的。
没有，我不用感谢，我最感谢是所有支持我们的所有的人，包括是很多义工啊、摄影师啦、台前幕后的，都是帮助我们把这个舞台做得更好，给你们这些小朋友更好的那个经验。在这里呢，我想呢邀请一下所有刚才来上过舞台的选手上台，我们拍个大合照。所有的
所有的学员们吧，学员
们，你们知道了，我们还有几个号码没有来的，他们还等我等他们给那个视频给我之后，我们就定下来有谁能进到那个4月8号的决赛。好，我们从小朋友一号、二号就排一个位置，一号、二号，来上来二号。三号、四号、五号，没有六号啊，七号、八号、十号、十一号，谁要有来着？十二号，等我再重新认识一下，再过一点点，十三号、十四号、十五号。16号有没有来？17号、18号、19号、21号、22号，好像这两个没有来啊。23号、24号、25号，这个小朋友不是啊。25号。26号，最后一个，你真是最小的一个。OK， 来你拍一个，先拍小朋友。OK， 前一点。OK， 前一点，前一点。对
，Let's take a few steps forward. Let's take a few steps forward. 我们往前再一点。If you're a little bit on the shorter side, 如果你这边比较矮一点的，你出来一下吗？对，好。OK。Okay, make a little bit more room for the two of us, please. Make a little bit of room for the two of us, please. Yes, thank you so much. Perfect, perfect, perfect.
OK， 好，我们大合照都拍完了，然后呢，就请那些家长们记得了，把你们的那个日期4月8号，我会3天之内通知你们谁能进到决赛。然后呢，这还有3到4个礼拜来准备。4月1号我们是有上课的时间，我们两位老师在这里呢，昨天的刚才你们所唱的那些歌曲他都给一些意见给你们，还有舞台上要怎么准备的东西呢，他们都可以同你们 交流一下。所以你们要注意4月1号在这里，也是这个 hotel 另外一个房间，我们可以有简单的课程，大概2到3个小时的课程。如果不能来的呢，日早同我通知我，在一个微信里面好吗？ OK， 谢谢大家，给一些掌声那些小朋友，好吧，大家。OK， 好。
OK，Thank you, our dear contestants。谢谢各位，谢谢，谢谢各位，谢谢各位，辛苦了，辛苦了，谢谢。好，也谢谢我们评委老师们，谢谢你们三位。那到这儿，我们第六届中国新生代纽约赛区试唱会在这儿完美结束。我希望在决赛的舞台再次见到大家哈。See you all on April 8th at 2 p.m. 希望在4月8号下午2点钟见到你们，谢谢。